Okay, welcome back to my channel, guys. Before I start, I just wanted to give a quick shout out to my girl Nico for donating to me. I really appreciate that. And without further ado, let's get started with the video. So basically, if you guys have been keeping updated with the Facebook post, we have a new chapter coming, and that is Volume 2, Chapter 7. So there is a lot of new outfits that come with every chapter, a lot of achievements and diamonds. But one thing that's special about this one is that you can finally start to farm for the Ruin suit. So I really love how there is almost a lifetime suit for almost every kingdom and category now. So back in March, when the Lifetime Ruin suit finally came out on the Chinese server, everybody was super excited because she looked so cool. She looked like one of the suits that you would get from a PAV, and then it would cost like 6,000 diamonds. And yeah, she is totally free. She comes with a makeup, she comes with stunning hair, and she definitely represents the Ruin Kingdom super well. I feel like the Ruin Kingdom always uses this blue. It's kind of like this neon blue slash turquoise. I want to say I'm getting kind of tired of it, because besides this color, I feel like a lot of the other colors on the color spectrum are being underrepresented. So I would love to see more bright orange Ruin suits. Like, I know we had several purple and green ones so far, and I think even a rainbow colored Ruin suit would be really cool, because Ruin suits tend to have this sort of translucent type of material that they always wear, and I thought that it would be really pretty if they put all the colors on the spectrum on there. That being said, this is another contender for Nikki Longlegs, because her legs actually span a mile long. But anyways, I already made a video on my thoughts and opinions on the set, so you can go check that out. But I'm going to show you the farming guide that is created by Sing2. So Sing2 made an amazing Excel sheet. I will also link that in the comments below, and you can start seeing how much it's going to cost. Trust me, guys, I'm already really overwhelmed, because I'm not even finished collecting the pieces for the Tulin suit. So that's the Wasteland Lifetime suit, and I'm only 55% completed on that one. So if you really want to get a jump start on the next Lifetime suit, which would be pretty smart if you have extra stamina left over, then here is a farming list, again created by Sing2, so that you can start farming the Chapter 7 stages. So that would be Volume 2, Chapter 7-1, 7-2, 7-4, 7-5, 7-6, and 7-S3. You need to have at least 46, 64, 34, 40, 34, 34, respectively, items for each item in that stage over there. And if you guys didn't know, you need at least 6 million, I think it was over 6 million, 6 million gold to complete this set, along with a bunch of other things. So right now would be a really good time to start farming for the set, and yeah, good luck everybody. As for the suit, she looks like a transformer. I freaking love her. I love the fact she looks so strong and confident in this. She has amazing hair, like I can't wait to start crafting her. She has this really pretty indigo colored lips, and she has ice blue eyes. I personally don't think they match, but then I realized that around her eyes there's the same colored eyeshadow that's seen on her lips, and yeah, it kind of matches it together, but overall she looks amazing. And if you guys were curious, this is what the recolored version of her looks like. She looks freaking super hot and badass in here, because the red really gives her a different personality. I feel like she is kind of meaner, kind of more aggressive, and more on the darker side, if you know what I mean, and I live for that. So yeah, let me know which one you like better. Even though the red one is pretty unique and I really do love her hair, I'm still liking the blue more, because I like the gradient in her dress more. It kind of goes from white and it fades into a darker indigo purple color, and I really like that. So yeah, let me know in the comments below, which suit do you like more? Are you gonna start farming for this Lifetime suit? And also, what is your percentage for Legends of Tulin? Because your girl has been taking forever to get all the items. I feel like recently the princess drops have been so bad, and I don't even know why, because I spent like 3 days in a row for one stage and I have gotten nothing. So very annoying. But yeah, if you like this type of content, remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you all later. Bye!